It's definitely an alien.
Perfect.
How's it going, guys? My name is Zach. Welcome back to the Grotto Customs. Welcome in. If you don't know who I am, I paint stuff, and today we're not actually going to be painting. I'm going to be practicing some art on my iPad. I want to get better at drawing. Oh, the cats are on the tripod. Get down, buddy. If the camera's shaking, Phoebs! Phoebs!
Ignore the shaking, guys. I don't have a tripod today, so I'm using my cat's tree, and she's shaking the whole thing.
But like I was saying, today I'm going to be drawing on my iPad Pro. I'm going to try to get better at this. And what am I going to be drawing, you might be asking yourself? Well, I'm in a band. We go by Loner. Check out the clips. But my band is coming out with a new single in the next couple months, and that means we're coming out with new merch, and I like to draw the merch. In this last couple merch drops, I did like one or two designs. This one, I want to go all out. Sheldon, get off the tripod. But for this single, when we drop it, we're going to do a whole new merch drop, and the music video is an alien-themed music video, so we're going to have all alien-themed merch. I've already done two designs, so I'm going to pop them up on the screen right here and here. Wait, hang on. So those are blurred because you actually can't see those yet until the drop, but just know that I'm working on merch. So what am I going to paint, you might ask yourselves, or draw on the iPad? I hit up the band chat and I asked everybody if they had any examples. The only person to get back to me was our guitarist, Colin. So he sent me this example of like a cartoony alien. So I'm going to use this as a reference and then kind of draw my own version of a cartoony alien. All right, let's draw. Let's get to it. I'm using Procreate right now on my iPad Pro. Blank page right now, and I don't know what to draw, so let me look up the image that my friend sent. All right, so here's the image Colin sent to me. It's not my favorite, but I'm gonna go off of it, and I'm gonna try to make my own version of like a cool alien. So we're gonna use the peppermint pencil. So I don't quite yet know what I'm making, but I do know this is gonna go on a shirt. So right now I'm working on some merch for my band Loner. I've made a bunch of previous shirts for our previous merch drops, but this one I kinda wanna go all out, like I was saying in the intro. I wanna make this a special merch drop where all the merch is themed to the music video, and our music video is gonna be about finding an alien, and the band's gonna take care of this alien. It's gonna be a really cool video. Our guitarist Colin has been working on it a whole bunch, and I'm just excited to be able to create some merch for it. You guys, check this out. I'm pretty stoked with what I've came up with so far. So it's just a cool little rock and roll alien floating through space. Boom, there he is. I don't have a name for this guy yet, but he's rocking the Earth snapback trucker hat. He's got the I Heart Loner hoodie on. He's got some bumper stickers. What'd that say? Orlando Pop Punk. He's also got the Bucky sticker and the Sad Bag sticker. This dude's chilling in space. And I took a little bit more time and got a little bit more carried away, and I added, look at that. We got a meteor floating around with a guitar amp. And then right over here on this side, boom, we got another meteor. Boom, we got another little alien rocking out. I'm gonna have a cable kind of floating to the amp. I just don't know how I'm gonna line it up on the shirt yet. I decided to put it on a t-shirt just so I could play around with the alignment. And I colored this guy in just so I could see what it's gonna look like. But I'm so far not loving it. I don't know where I'm gonna put the Loner logo. I don't know how I'm gonna line it up on the shirt yet, but for now, let's start inking this thing. I'm gonna be using the inking studio pen on Procreate, just kind of how it is. And from there, let's get this thing going, of course. Is this thing on? All right. Okay, guys, I'm sorry to interrupt this video, but I'm coming at you live from the Grotto Customs kitchen. Breaking news, everyone. I don't mean to stop this video, but I have to stop it because
It is time to feed the fish. That is right. We have mini pea puffer fish over here, and they need to get fed. Let's get in there and feed these fish. A little ASMR fish flaking. Hidden with the bloodworms. Ooh, look at that. They're going to love that. Oh, that's way too much fish flake. Get that ASMR in there. Ooh. The fish are going crazy. Look at this guy. We got a little tetra right there. Eating a flake. Boom. Where's the puffers? We're here for the puffers. Boom. They're eating. Okay. And that concludes our segment of feeding the fish at the Grotto Customs. I know it was boring, but it needed to be done because these fish needed to be fed. But let's get back into the art with Zach. Take it away, Zach. I bet you guys were not expecting to see some fish getting fed on an art channel today, but you did. Hope you enjoyed it. Let's get back into drawing B-Rad. I'm still coloring him in right now. We're about to start working on his sweater. I think I'm going to give it a whole crazy tie-dye effect right now. All right, guys, so at this point, I have a pretty cool design right here. Yeah, check it out. We have the alien, I'm gonna call him B-Rad. We got B-Rad, the alien right here. The band might wanna change that later, but for this video, his name's B-Rad. Oh, we got B-Rad chilling. He's got the Orlando Pop Punk sticker there. He's got the sad bag sticker. He's got the tie-dye hoodie. I really like the colorway of the tie-dye hoodie. I have an orange one like that, but I like adding that pink in there. I wanna make one for myself. Got the Earth snapback trucker hat going. He just came back from Earth and he's out here just showing off to his friends. He's like, yo, check out what I got. I got this new hoodie, got this new hat, got these stickers. And there we have it on the shirt. I still have to color in the two meteors and then the amp. So these are the two things I need to work on now. And I think I'm gonna make this an orange amp. But for all of my people who might notice the fun details, it goes up to 11.
This is a top to a, you know, what we use on stage, but it's very, very special because if you can see,
yeah,
the numbers all go to 11. Look, right across the board, 11, oh, 11,
and most of 11, and then amps go up to 10.
Exactly.
Oh, why don't you just make 10 louder and make 10 be the top number and make that a little louder?
These go to 11.
All right, guys, it's day number two. This is what I have. I got the alien. I still got to work on the little meteor and this alien in the background and then this meteor in the amp. So I'm going to start working on that right now. Hey, you. Yeah, you. If you're not subscribed yet, make sure you hit that subscribe button. And just like that, we have the little background stuff. I'm gonna put these in the background.
Now we got them in here so we can kind of play with the design. We're gonna have the amp over there like that. So now we need a way to put the logo in here. And boom, now we have the logo. I don't know. So I've been playing with it and I came up with a font that I kind of like. I like this little like graffiti, punchy, loner look. I don't know if I'm gonna stick with this, but this is what I got so far. Yeah, I'm gonna have to pass on this one. It either looks like it's frozen ice or some guy just had an accident on top of these letters. All right, I alien-fied it and I kind of made it green, made it like green slime. Okay, that's not bad. I actually kind of like that. It's like an aqua blue green and then the slime green. Guys, I am really liking this. It's coming out really good. I'm not gonna show you guys yet. You're gonna have to wait to the end of the video. So I'm with the band. We're gonna show them and we're gonna catch their reaction. You guys don't know, the camera already knows, but I made some more art for us since we're doing the whole alien drop. I've been working on different like alien themed things and I actually asked Colin for, actually everyone for examples. Colin was the only one to hit me up. Yeah, I went off with the design you sent. And y'all could fake this reaction for me. Don't worry. Y'all can make this seem like the best art you've ever seen in your life. But boom. Whoa!
Well, it's definitely an alien. It's definitely an alien.
Perfect. All right, guys. Please like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next video. Have a good night.